I want to look at geothermal electricity again, but his step into a dodgy zone. Like when I googled water on the center of the earth, I want a picture. What I found was articles that are a little bit positive, but I don't know. Water occurs in pockets underground. Not continuously. Pockets are difficult to place unless you have imaging. I guess we don't have good underground imaging. I mean, the reason I keep coming back to this is a show called The National. The National is Canadian. So people in other countries won't know about this. So it's kind of exclusive. But really, the National Hockey League should be called the International Hockey League. Because more than half of the teams are American. But once it's called the International Hockey League, probably want to add Swedish and Russian teams too. That'd be a whole different thing. I'd visualize a future where all Tesla superchargers would be renewable energy, solar, wind, and geothermal. But it may not be possible to hit water every time you dig down and dig 3.5 miles or 5.6 kilometers. It's pretty hard, pretty expensive at least. That would be a factor.